This is question number 3 from the 2008 Geometry SOL. In this figure, two lines are cut by a transversal. Which type of angles are angle 1 and angle 2? Angle 1 and angle 2 are corresponding angles. The correct choice is B.